Some big news to bring you here just into the Fox 59 newsroom. Kroger, now the latest national retailer to require masks in all of its stores. Starting next Wednesday, all customers and employees will have to wear masks. We told you earlier this hour that Walmart also making masks mandatory at all of its stores. That starts on Monday.